Jean-Pierre Vallarino is one of France's most prolific magic creators. He placed first in FISM in 1991 with his Champagne Act and became world famous for his poetic style of card and coin magic.
Vallarino is Jean-Pierre's most ambitious project yet, a book containing 62 routines and 25 moves. We partnered with Jean-Pierre and one of our favorite authors, John Lovick, who ensured that everything is described in perfect, crisp detail.
You'll learn the proper handling of Vallarino's rumba count, his palming techniques such as the ribbon spread palm and his four card control and palm, and some of his tabled false shuffle work.
But there's more to this book than just card techniques. It's packed with routines too. There are whole chapters on classic plots such as ace assemblies, sandwich routines, collectors, packet transpositions, and more.
Some of our favorite routines include Vallarino's Everywhere and Nowhere, his Triple Travel, which is a card routine in the style of Chad Long's Back and Forth, and Visual Lift, which would make a perfect visual finale for an ambitious card routine.
And if you've seen Vallarino's FISM routine, you'll be pleased to know that he has finally described some of the most sought-after elements of that routine. And that includes his incredible opening coin sequence and the ace productions that helped him win first place. He's also including some of the magic that he used to create a sensation on the famous World's Greatest Magic TV show.
This is our most lavishly photographed book yet. Sophie Duval expertly took almost 2,000 photographs, and everything is described in 320 oversized pages.
It's rare that we're able to pack so much visual card and coin magic into one book. But Vallarino is exactly that. You'll be busy working on this material for years to come.